out that way. So you could avoid them all altogether. You could shop local if you want. This Saturday is Small Business Saturday. And the Now's Russell Haythorne shows us there are no shortage of mom and pops who rely on your support.
Hey, Santa Claus. Yeah. Hey, Santa Claus. Yeah. Hey, Santa Claus. Santa Claus. Santa Claus. Yeah.
34 days till Christmas.
We sell gifts that give back.
We're the last original bookstore on the block.
We're a Colorado winery. Get our grapes from Palisade.
In Colorado, there's no shortage of small businesses.
If you start to explore, you're going to find things that you just wouldn't have expected.
Erica Ryder owns Hope Tank, a gift shop on South Broadway that donates a portion of every sale to local nonprofits.
And this is a company that supports veteran organizations.
Down the street,
Small Business Saturday is a big event for us.
Mutiny Coffee Comics and Books offers an eccentric line you can't find on Amazon.
We've got a great customer base here on Broadway.
In an age where struggling big box retailers like Kmart and even Toys R Us offer customers half off, and e-commerce giant Amazon dominates online sales, small businesses find themselves in an increasingly challenging environment.
There's a lot of people that still like to go and grab something and look at it before they buy it.
And this is the perfect time to seek out those products and support local businesses.
Wendy White heads up the Colorado Proud campaign with the Department of Ag.
People make a difference when they look for that Colorado Proud logo and buy local.
Shopper Jennifer Miller tries to buy local as often as possible.
Well, I believe and feel like helping my neighbor is helping me too. I like to feel connected to the products I buy.
Cabernet Sauvignon, Cabernet Franc, Merlot, Riesling.
From a nondescript warehouse in North Denver, Kingman Wines offers 14 varieties.
And we're trying real hard to make world-class wines out of Colorado grapes.
Just a few examples of why Small Business Saturday matters and spending your dollars locally can have a big impact.
We all have this American dream.
For the Now Denver, Russell Haythorne.
Seriously, the gifts everyone talks about, I always get them at all these small businesses in Denver. We have so much to choose from along the Front Range. And these business owners, they say that the biggest threat to their survival is really right now the real estate market. They're getting priced out of neighborhoods like on South Broadway. You can help prevent that. So go shop local, support our local businesses, not just this Saturday, but whenever you can. So there's a decent chance that one of your favorite